Oh, big fan.
Freeze, pinhead!
I need to pee!
Phil, I don't know what to say. I'm going after Diego Mendez. I wouldn't ask for help if I didn't need it, but I need it. There's an attack copter up at the base. If I can get hold of it...
You need a decoy. Then I got all the decoy you're gonna need.
They clearly had a... Eat the fruit as it ripens.
This, ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in...
I can't believe she's gone. Sorry, Vic. She was a good soldier. A good sister, I mean.
Yes, I could sort that out.
Excellent. Bryce Parker reporting from Thailand. Coming up, do cigarettes make you a cowboy? Millions of Chinese think so. We'll talk to Redwood Tobacco CEO Ken Sutherland. But first, let's take some calls. Hello.
Yeah, Wasteman. Hell, you got a great show. I wanted to ask, what's the deal with the $1 bill?
What do you mean?
Well, there's an eyeball on top of a pyramid, and it says, "As we corrupt it." I didn't tell if that eyeball don't creep me out enough.
It's Latin.
Commercial messages. Oh, I can't. This is public radio. Well, let's have a pledge drive.
You cheap asshole. You don't care about me. You turn me on when you like, and then you don't take care of me when it matters.
I can't.
It's only $125. Come on. You don't even have to come with me.
Shh, Michelle. I'll make that slick little failed circus call. Hey, that's Michelle Montanius on her own personal pledge drive.
You're not gonna do anything stupid, are you, man?
We're breaking into a military base and I'm drunk. What could be more stupid? Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. Louise! Yeah! Suck on that!
Move on! Fuck you!
Come on.